Dollar yen daily forecast, December 17th, FXEmpire.com. The dollar yen, as you can see, pulled back on Monday, but found enough support just below to pop back above the 103 level, and therefore form a nice looking hammer. This hammer, a break at the top of the hammer, that is, signifies a buy signal, although we think it's going to be more of a grind than anything else. After all, we are at the end of the year, but we're very bullish of this pair, so a buy signal is a buy signal.